Hello guys. Hope and pray everyone is doing great out there. Welcome to Gurrutechsolutions. As we know that academic research is hectic job and it requires consistency and hard work. It also requires a lot of reading to augment the literature review part. If you are not good enough to sit prolonged for reading, then you might be in trouble to finalize your task. But don't be panic in the era of AI. Yes, latest AI can provide assistance in strengthening your academic skills. We will be discussing two best free AI which assist in writing literature review. Let's dive into. First, open your web browser. Type Concensus AI. And click the very first link. This will lead you to the official page of this free AI. Check its the interface. Click Login. From here you can choose your Facebook account or Gmail account to sign in. I am using my Gmail account details. Boom! And you are in now. Now let's explore it further. You can see how you can search here. For this you can ask various questions. For instance, you can ask for relationship between different concepts or different variables. Besides, you can ask about yes or no type questions. In addition, you can ask about any particular concept which you want to understand. See here a few examples are given. Now let's begin asking our concerns or concepts. I am asking about: does technology integration improve students' learning outcome? Then click enter, wait for a while to see the results. It is processing now. You can see. This AI has identified numerous articles. You can see the titles here. Now we will explore it further one by one. The very first article, it's a systematic review. And the second article is also systematic review, and this has been cited many times. By clicking this will open the entire article. You can see the abstract here. So this is the conclusion of the paper. And this is the entire abstract. You can read it from here or if. If you want to access the paper, you can click here. Similarly, you can see various others academic papers. You can click and explore each one of these. By clicking here, you will get the summary, and here you can check the level of agreement of these papers. For instance, 75% of the articles says yes, technology improves student learning outcome, and only 12% says possibly but not sure. Besides, 12% says no, technology do not improve students' learning outcomes. So this is the summary you can see, and it can be used in literature review. In a nutshell, this free AI can be used to write literature review by accessing numerous articles and getting the summaries in single click. This AI will assist in boosting your academic work, and the good thing is it's completely free to use. Don't skip the video, stay till last. Let's discuss AI tool number 2. Open your Google Chrome and type elicit.org. Click the very first link. This will land you to the official page. Now click Login and use your Gmail account to sign in. Boom, I am in now. Here you can see you can ask any question about the topic around which you are looking for article or literature. So, the same question I am typing. Does technology integration improve student learning outcome? and see what the results are. Click search, it will take few seconds to process and see it has found various articles around the topic. You can explore these one by one. On the left side, the articles on the right side, you can see the summaries are given. For instance, this is the article and it's the summary of the article, you can read it. Besides, you can scroll down and you can see other articles as well. These are the other articles, you can explore this one by one. By clicking here you will see this, and here you can see the summary of four academic papers. This is very fascinating, as you can see this is the result of the first four academic paper, and by scrolling down you can see the other as well. So this is summary of the first four article, which can be used in academic literature review directly. Let's explore few more features. By clicking here you will get information about the participants, so where you can see different number of research participants participated in the research. Besides, you can click and access for more information, like it was intervention-based study. In addition, you can check the summary and all these things. So this AI can also be used for improving your literature review section, since it gives a very brief summary of different articles, and it also gives summary of various articles together. So, in a nutshell, this can also be used to improve your academic research. I hope you will explore it further and learn more. I hope you liked the video. If so, please let me know by commenting, liking, sharing, and more importantly subscribing Gurrutechsolutions. We will meet in next video. Bye.